What up? It's your boy NWP, and we're back at it once again with another video. And today we're going to be taking a look at the future of a Netflix series for Apex Legends. And considering that we just had the release of the Arcane League of Legends story on Netflix as well, The Witcher coming up, and things like Castlevania as well, it stands to reason that Netflix might as well pick up a new series based off of Apex Legends, which has a lot of backstory and a lot of character lore that keeps it quite interesting. But first, if you enjoy the channel, how about taking the time right now to like this video? And if you're new, smash down that subscribe button with the notification bell so that you can get alerted anytime that I drop a new video. So quite some time ago, around 6 months ago, we had a Reddit AMA where Ryan Rigney himself actually had to put the lip-zipped emoji about the potential of a Netflix or Amazon Prime series, which would be kind of revealing a lot more than nothing in terms of what that actually means. However, we got this covered. Also seems to say that they have an inside source that claims Netflix will also be adapting a series of some sort, be it a mini series or, you know, an ongoing series with multiple seasons, remains to be seen. And whether or not it would be live action or an animated version is also remaining to be seen. But it does appear that there is a lot of stuff that leans towards it actually being an animated TV series, simply because we can take a look at the art that's happened in more recent trailers, and it's taken somewhat of a hit. Now, if they were doing an animated short, the animation team that did the original really beloved trailers might be really busy and have their hands full with a new Netflix series that would be coming out. So there is some little stuff out there that seems to be saying that yes, we will be getting some type of animated series in the future for Apex Legends, and probably something like a 2022 start date. But I'd love to hear what you guys have to say about this. Drop a comment down below. Would you check out a Netflix series based off of Apex Legends? And what would you hope to see in said series if it was to be released today? What would you want to see and learn about in this series? Drop those comments down below and let me know what you're feeling on this topic in particular. And of course, guys, if you'd like to continue this conversation or maybe even start up a new one, head on over to the social media links. Give them a like, a favorite, a follow. It is all greatly appreciated and goes a long way to helping the channel sustain and maintain for the rest and foreseeable future. But, you know, if you'd like to, you know, at me in some shenanigans and show me what you're up to this holiday season and throughout season 11, I'd love to see what you're up to as well. So make sure you do that. Here's another video you can check out if you feel so inclined. Thanks for watching. Thanks for liking. Thanks for subscribing, guys. And don't forget, you won't be able to see the premiere or know anything about the Netflix series of Apex Legends if you don't stay safe, stay healthy, and as always, have a good one.